In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create your account in Suno and pick the Suno plan that's best for your needs. I put a link in the description below this video. Ready? Let's go create your new Suno account. In your browser, enter suno.com. Your homepage is going to look something like you see on the screen. To make your new Suno account, go to the top left corner and click on the white button that says Sign In. You're going to get prompted to either enter your phone number or an email address. I'm going to use a Gmail and make my account. So I click the Gmail icon and a new screen pops up, and I pick the email account that I want to use to create my new Suno account. I can verify that the account is free by going to the button on the bottom left that says Upgrade to Pro. Go ahead and click on that. You'll see at the top of the page it says Free Plan, and that's also where I can upgrade to a paid plan. I can either have an annual or a monthly plan. So like I said, I'm on the free plan now, and I can choose between the Pro and the Premier plan. Now, of course, your free plan will give you 50 credits a day, okay? So that gives you enough to play with and get the hang of trying Suno. But if you go to the $10 a month account, the Pro plan, you're going to get commercial rights, plus you get all of the features that Suno has to offer, as well as 2,500 credits. If you go to the Premier plan, you're going to get 10,000 credits. If you're on the monthly plan, you can switch from one to the other. And then once you decide which plan you want to keep, then sign up for the annual plan. That's how I approach it. That might work really well for you too. Go ahead and read the terms of service so that you understand if you would benefit from a commercial account instead of a free account. Check out this video if you haven't made any songs with Suno yet. And if you have, check out this video on some advanced techniques to prompt the different versions of Suno correctly. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope this video helps you out. Like and subscribe to the channel. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next one.